Hello and welcome, Mark here from Young Retro's playing Dead Island. This is part 11. Let's begin. Okay, last time we was on a mission where we got stick posters up on the walls. And now we've been finishing it off. And I hear screaming. Oh. No, they were gone. They're out of the picture. Ugh. Take that, and take that. Here, your money's mine. Oh, come on. So many of them when you turn around the corner. Take that, and that, and that. That's fine. There we go, he's gone. Thought it'd be harder than that, but anyway. Fact number 19. Put a poster up on the wall. One way to get rid of that. A wrench. I'll take him to just a cell. Well, it's blue, so why not? Anything in there? Nope, nothing in there. Oh, actually, yes, there are stuff in here. Shame you can't drive the bus. I want a machine gun. I want a machine gun. Well, that'd be saying good. God. finally. We'll never die. Got all my weapons back. Wait, where do I have to go back to now? Oh, I don't go back there, okay. There's one mission there, I should go check that out. Oh no, wait. That is... main story. All the way up there. New gun. No, shite. However, no. I thought it was reload the gun. I need a workbench badly. Oh, soon. Just cut him up. Come on. Die. Stairs here. Hope it's good. What was that? The way of the zombies? That's all I can say. Crazed one down there. Ah, no. No. What should I do? What happened there? Okay, I wonder what happened there. Scared the crap out of me. Take that. I wonder, was there a red barrel here? Well, gas cylinder, shall I say. Could be. Stamina. Increased durability of modified weapons. Oh, wait. Down here, because look, rare root loot charts 15%, and 60% of looting bullets. If I increase my stamina for now, I don't want to fight anyone now. No.
Maybe I'll find something useful.
Yeah. Workbench. Great. Ooh. Ooh, ho, 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 ho. I'll do pistol once. What's that? Steampunk. Oh. Okay. Oh. How dare you, huh? Huh? Get back down, anyway. Oh, that was a kick. Let's play football. I'll win. Oh my god, first of all, that was a suicide. Oh. Even though I just swung at it, I really thought it was a suicide straight after I hit it. Okay, I need bullets now. Okay. Ooh, challenge. Ooh, I wonder if that's coming out in 2017. Anyway.
You like that?
Very spit. Come on, regenerate quicker. Oh no, that's what I was looking for. Bring in my brew. Come on, hurry up. No. No, please don't say it's gone for good. Well, maybe that was it. Did I even upgrade it? That's the thing. That is it. Spiteful machete, 25. I'm 23. Drop. Take. Whoa!
Go,
don't throw machetes. Was it a cleaver? Could have been a creeper. Oh, here comes another one. Pick you up on here. Screw it. Wow. Where is it? Oh. I'm finding quite a lot of meds.
Time to die, mate.
Oh, it's around right here. Right, next mission. Quest. In Cold Blood. Okay, in Cold Blood is the next mission. And it's just over... I can get that one first. Got that one. Staying dark. Don't know what that one is. We got that there. So if I go over here. Next. Oh no, I'll go over there now and then I'll end it there. Stay down. Take that glue. Stay down, punk. What's here? One, two, three, four zombies. Huggies. Anyway. Ugh. Just really want to sell stuff that I don't need no more.
They left without me. If you're waiting to get served, forget about it. My friends packed up and left me here to die. They went to hole up in some hideout. Heard them talking about it once. Somewhere in the jungle, they say. Meanwhile, they leave me here all alone. Bastards.
Ha! We got left alone. Oops, sorry. That's not doing anything with. Here we go, finally over. There we go. Is that it? Sway gives you another quest. See, I was meant to get a satellite phone, but I never. Why then? That's it for, oh well. Okay. Do okay, a bit in cold blood, and then yep. Okay, that's the end of that video. Mark from Young Retros signing out. Peace.